Hi, Mrs. Israel.
Hello, Mrs. H.
Are you looking for a friend? You're sitting on our buddy bench.
Yes, I wanted to have a buddy. Will you be my buddy?
I will be your buddy. Will you be my buddy?
Yes.
I'm so glad. You know, I remember that sometimes at Passover we tell some jokes, and I have some Passover jokes
you
for you.
Always have good jokes.
Would you like to hear them?
Yes, I would.
Okay. So why do we have a Haggadah at Pesach?
Why do we have a Haggadah at Pesach? I don't know.
So we can say the right words.
Say the right words. I got it. That was a good one.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Elia.
Elia who?
Elia who? Hanavi.
Elia who?
Okay.
That's good.
I think you might know this one. How does Moses make his coffee?
He brews it.
You're right.
I know that one. Okay.
And what kind of cheese should I eat at Pesach?
What kind of cheese?
Yes.
What kind of cheese should you eat at Pesach? I don't know.
Mozzarella! I got one more. You ready?
Yes.
What is the lion's favorite part of Pesach?
The lion's favorite part? I don't know.
My roar!
That was a little scary, Mrs. H.
I'm so sorry. I want you to have a chag kasher v'sameach.
Chag kasher v'sameach to you too. Thank you for being my buddy.
Thank you for being my buddy.
Imagine them in line 16. Mital. Baruch shameach techasar Yisrael baruch hu. What does that mean? That's the one that kept the promise to Yisrael. He should be.
Everybody.
Chag Sameach.